Amici di Enduro Blogger, buongiorno. Oggi c'è un altro personaggio speciale, sono con Graham Jarvis, fresco vincitore dell'Herzberg 2019, quinta volta. Hello Graham. A lot of greetings for your win.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Quello che facciamo adesso è parlare un po' di quello che è il Romaniacs. L'ultima edizione, quindi 2018, ha avuto dei problemi, non stava bene, si è dovuto ritirare. What about the new edition of Romaniacs? You come to win, or what do you want to do?
Well, I'm a six times winner, so you know, there's no point going there to come second. But yeah, it is a difficult race as I get older to do the multi days, the 4 days. It's very difficult, you know, sometimes 7-8 hours a day. It's really long, so you know, it's becoming more difficult. But it is my favourite race still. I just wish I didn't get so tired, to be honest.
Sarà dura di nuovo, ma sicuramente farà di tutto per andare oltre le 6 vittorie. Ma cerchiamo di capire anche con lui quali potrebbero essere i suggerimenti per gli amatori. Quindi chi vuole venire per la prima volta a fare il Romaniacs, categoria Iron, Bronzo, Silver, you're riding Gold, of course. But what about the amateur? They can choose a different way to a different class, Iron, Bronze, if you are fit, Silver. Can you suggest something about the training before the race and also for a good approach to the race?
Well, if it's your first time, you're better going to a lower class than you think. So you enjoy it, you're going to enjoy it, get the experience, and then you can always move up to the next class. That is the good thing about Romania, you've got different classes, so different, you know, you still have to be fit, even in the lowest, you know, the iron class, still long days, so you still have to be a fit rider, but, you know, it's a rider for all abilities, and yeah, it's pretty cool.
Quindi il consiglio di Graham qual è? Partire dalla classe giusta, non esagerare, quindi arrivare un po' preparati, magari partire da una classe più bassa che potrebbe essere l'Iron, come quella che vi ho raccontato lo scorso anno, e godersi la gara. The last question, what about a little bit of training? You think it's good to make a lot of training on the bikes or on the body?
You need to do both really. Yeah, you know, training on the bike and make sure, you know, you're strong in all areas. You need the strength and the stamina as well. So, you know, just work really hard with your fitness and ride your bike a lot. And, you know, a lot of it's about conserving energy as well. It's about, you know, just...
Don't have a crash.
Yeah, you know, you've got to finish, get through it and get the experience.
This is the experience, quindi allenamento in moto ma anche un po' di fitness per arrivare un po' preparati, non arriviamo all'ultimo e cerchiamo di salvare le energie, quindi in gara non cadere troppe volte, prendere tempo e arrivare alla fine. Thank you Graham.
Yeah, thanks.
And see you again on Romaniacs.